Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Richard Werewolf here with another video. So, as you can see with the crossbows I have, this is for the 1.14 update. So, as you might already know, you can shoot fireworks with the crossbow. And so, let's just get some normal arrows out. Take that out, put that in. If you try to shoot an enderman, they teleport right away, so you can't hit them. But if we replace the arrows with fireworks, you can actually shoot at endermen, and it will cause damage, as you just saw there. And this works with any mob too. Except for the Ender Dragon and I believe the Wither. Doesn't do much damage, but if you have the piercing enchantment on your crossbow, it might do a little bit more damage. And it looks like this might not be affected with the babies. Does work with babies, but yeah, it doesn't work with the Ender Dragon. So that's where I'm gonna end the video today. See ya.